it's just about time for another episode of Dawoud on the Radio.
You are listening to WPAT 930 AM.
The following program is presented by its producer, host, and sponsors.
Seems to me we all got bored of all the crappy music on the radio.
Where's that adventurous freeform radio
that we used to love?
Lucky there's the hour before.
Dawoud and Kareem live a dream
and bringing you the gift of
the overnight shift.
It's the hour before.
Was Tony Bennett and Amy Winehouse doing the classic Body and Soul. And good morning and assalamu alaikum. It is Saturday, the very 7th of September 2019, and you are tuned in to the overnight shift in the hour before on AM 930 WPAT, and my name is Dawoud the Renegade Sufi, and I will be with you for approximately one half of 1 hour, bringing you beautiful and arcane music. Before we begin, special shout out to William Kareem, the executive producer of this show, who will be following me and will be bringing you the hour before and a new day for Al-Islam in America, the finest Islamic radio broadcasting in the English language in the tri-state area. So make sure you stay tuned to that. And a special shout out to DJ O'Baby, the Groovy King himself, who has taken a break, as he usually does on Saturday nights, from his immense duties as the King of Africa to navigate the jumbo jet to bring you the finest African music. Let's continue with a little bit of music here, without any further preamble. Here's something you might not hear for a long time. That was Tana Mana, the title track of the CD album by the same name, by the Ravi Shankar Project. Something that Ravi Shankar and George Harrison dreamed up one day, and it turned out really well. And before that, we had Frank Zappa. I mean, who else does music like that? That was a piece called I'm the Slime from the Apostrophe album. And it may interest you to know that the background vocal parts on that were sung by none other than Tina Turner. Apparently, Ike and Tina Turner were in the same studio complex that Zappa was in, and Zappa met Tina Turner in the hallway and asked her if she would be interested in singing some stuff, and she agreed, and she went into the studio and sang her parts. Zappa cut her a check, which made Ike not too angry. He didn't like the music one bit, but money is money. What are you going to do? And later on, Tina was quoted as saying that of all of the vocal parts that she was ever asked to sing, that was probably the most difficult. Anyway, let's continue. Here's a little something I bet that you haven't heard for a while. This is some more truly excellent vocal music. Let's see how you like this one.
Ooh.
That was the Pointer Sisters. Piece called Chaney Do, and man, whoever was playing bass on that one, in fact, all of them were magnificent, but that bass player, man, he really knows his stuff. Let's continue with something that I bet you haven't heard. Well, I don't know, you probably never heard this one, but that's my job, to bring you music that you never heard before. This is a piece called Mindif by a cat named Abdullah Ibrahim. That was Mindif by Abdullah Ibrahim. Well, I can tell by the old clock on the computer that my time is running short, and I have to relinquish the airwaves to Brother William Kareem. And I was talking to him, and I said to him that it's been a while since I played something that truly blew people's minds. And he said, go for it. So I'm going to go for it. But before I go for it, I want to thank you all for tuning in. I want to thank you for continuing to support this radio broadcast. I look forward to seeing you and hearing you and playing music for you and sharing this time with you next week, inshallah. And until that time, I pray that you're warm, you're safe, you're happy, you're healthy, that you're with somebody that you love, and that your cookie jar is filled to the very brim with the cookies of your choice.
With the cookies of your choice.
With the cookies of your choice, that's indeed. And I'm going to leave you with a piece called Rolling Stone from Texas by Don Wassler.